2020 was a hard kick to the nut and showed no mercy. It was a year that made us do this, and a little bit of this, and a whole lot of this. But in 2021, we have new Cobra Kai.